The search continues today for the next president of South Alabama. The university's 14-member search committee will interview a single candidate for the position today. USA's new president will succeed the late president Moulton, who retired after 15 years as president. He died after a long battle with brain cancer. John Smith has been the university's acting president since last February, but says he's not interested in taking over permanently.